a test flight into the strange realm of zero gravity. In this plane, which first power dives, then pulls upward sharply and coasts on, gravity disappears, counterbalanced by centrifugal force. And spacemen of tomorrow, together with life science editor Warren Young, get a taste of the world of weightlessness. Each zero gravity run lasts for only 15 seconds, but those who have experienced it say that in no gravity, time seems to stretch out, and you gradually do learn to navigate. Many problems of life at no gravity remain to be discovered, let alone solved. But first fears that tomorrow's spacemen could not adjust to the loss of orientation have been disproved. In fact, experimenters report no gravity is a delightful sensation.